to our next act, just to give you a little bit of who we are. Unfortunately, due to the weather conditions today, we've had to bring an abbreviated version of our show inside for today. But as you can see, we do have another show at 7:30 this evening, and we're going to keep our fingers crossed that we'll be able to perform that full show. So we'd like for you all to come back and see that show tonight. And I also would like to tell you that Circus Incredible is on Facebook. We would love for you to find our official fan page, give us a like, share your comments and photos. But if you don't like us, we don't like you to say anything at all. Also, we'd like to thank Dr. D Entertainment and Productions for bringing us. We are from Sarasota, Florida. I am a seventh generation circus performer, and my aerial partner, which I hope that you will get to see us perform, is a sixth generation circus performer of the world famous Willendez. A few of you might know that name. And without further ado, I'd like to introduce to you my husband, who is a second generation circus performer, Simon Arestoff.
I have a few generations to catch up on, so I'm working on that. And we travel all across the country performing at fairs, festivals. We do all kinds of different stuff, and as my wife says, she performs with her mom,